armed Guatemalan insurgents stand guard at a Honduras airstrip, while newspapermen press near a lone plane, seeking passage over the rocky wooded hills to the border town of Esquipulas, capital of the free Guatemalan government. Aircraft parachute meager supplies to the pasture airstrip as the rebel drive to oust the red-tinged government bogs down. The shabbily clad, poorly trained troops striking from Honduras overran the sleepy town of Esquipulas, forcing the natives to surrender in a bloodless battle. Hampered by a lack of motorized equipment, the rebels, armed with submachine guns and German rifles, are unable to move against the fleeing enemy. But from their headquarters, Colonel Rudolfo Mendoza, chief of the Liberation Army Air Force, and General Carlos Castillo Armas, leader of the insurgents, spoke confidently of victory as these films were released. Still, their claims seemed premature in the revolt in Guatemala.